Hey, it's Emma, and today I want to show you how to remove leftover files from your Mac. Remember, you can subscribe to our channel to get new tips. If you remove an unwanted app by moving it to trash, then empty the trash folder. Otherwise, you'll find it slowly fills up with software leftovers, things like caches, logs, and register files, which stick around long after apps have been deleted. Removing these leftover files can clean out some disk space. How to find and delete software leftovers on your Mac. Open Finder and find the Go section. Find Go to Folder in the drop-down menu. Click on it. Type /library in the pop-up window and press Go. You'll see the library folder. To find leftovers here, type the name of the deleted app in the search field, and you'll see all the files and folders containing it. Make sure you're searching within the library folder. If you search within This Mac, you won't see all the hidden files you need. The files you see are exactly what you've been searching for, the leftovers. Once you've managed to manually find the leftovers, move them to trash, and voila, now the app is uninstalled completely. How to optimize and speed up the leftover removal process. Manually finding leftover files on a Mac isn't difficult, but it is time-consuming. Using Mac Keeper is an easy way to automate this process. To do it, download and install Mac Keeper. Open Smart Uninstaller and click the Start Scan button. Click Leftovers and select Check All at the top, if not selected by default. Click Remove Selected and confirm the removal. And that's it. That's much better than the frankly tiresome process of deleting app leftovers manually. If you think you need a little expert help, that's what we are here for. I'm Emma from Mac Keeper. And thanks for watching.